This railway line has not been in use for the last 30 years, and the government is hoping for the best outcome, putting it back to use, especially saving the roads that were being destroyed by heavy merchandise trucks, plus easier access to markets, according to General Katumba Wamala.
Morokeze zita kumbudu zafu. Nevi ama kuzebi kustowa. Tuja kusubula nengudezo kubela wipanga.
He says machines to be used in the oil and gas industry too cannot be transported by road, so the line will come in handy.
Tulina amafuta. Yokusuma amafuta mchimanyi. Katualiwo equipment zibu. Katasubula na kuita kubo. Zina hita kubo katuambe katinga tauni yesoroti.
In addition, traders from Tororo and Gulu had limited access to major markets, especially in neighboring countries, as well as unemployment among the youth, which will both change moving forward. China Road and Bridge Corporation has been contracted for the job. Minister Katumba has requested Ugandans to be ambitious when they get an opportunity to work with the Chinese company so as to benefit from the hard-working lot. He also warned people that steal the rails to sell as scrap. David Musoke Bulega, the manager of URC, says the railway line, which is about 100 years old, only requires repair to get back to standard usage.
That line is over 100 years. It requires regular maintenance. It requires unblocking the trenches. It requires regular inspection to cut down insecurity and vandalism.
But also we are now talking about environmental change and climatic change. All these traders you see on the road affect our environment through fumes.
Adam Wu, who will lead the China Road and Bridge Corporation through the reconstruction project, says they intend to work fast, and by April 2024, a half will be complete, as they have already begun with the work.
And for now, we have mobilized more than 70 sets of earthwork equipment, together with more than 40 sets of specialized track work.
Story by Faisal Chiza for the news.